such a time in my life. The truth is I look at everyone around me being happy. It's also the fact that everyone I know is getting in many relationships, starting families, getting married and the such. I'm worried I'm gonna be alone for eternity, cause no girl has the patience and wants to deal with me. This gives me such a dark feeling every time I think about it, but it's something that I must learn to live with. And I always ask myself, what's the point of trying? Cause every time I get rejected, I feel like dying. Genuinely feel like there's no one out there for me. They say that there's someone for everyone, but no one for me.